From the classrooms of your favorite male teachers at Sullen Robinson Elementary School in the heart of Crown Point, it's The Monday Show, starring Mr. McBride and Mr. Shellhoff. Today, join us as we share some announcements, play a game, and reveal the identity of our mystery guest. All of this on today's episode of The Monday Show.
Good morning, Sullen Stingers. It's the week before Christmas break. We're so close. Merry Christmas to all of you.
Yes, Merry Christmas. 2020 is coming to an end, and I, for one, am hoping that 2021 goes a bit more smoothly.
Well, I don't think that you're alone in that wish. All of the kids and grown-ups here at Sullen have had a crazy year, and I must say, we've made it through with flying colors.
I'm so proud of all you kids, teachers, parents, and staff for how you've worked so hard to go with the flow, roll with the punches. It's been a crazy, wild, unpredictable year. Thank you. We're proud of you, and congratulations on making it through 2020.
Last month, we asked Sullen Stingers to do random acts of kindness as our outreach project. We asked for you to find ways to give back, either in the home, to a family member, or even a neighbor. And even though being kind to others is a reward in itself, our local business community wanted to reward a few of you with a raffle. Let's see who the lucky winners are. As we wrap up 2020, we do have an important reveal for you. The last mystery guest of 2020, Mr. Shellhoff. What were our clues?
Yes, our last mystery guest of the year. Clue number one, this person has traveled to 39 of the 50 United States. And clue number two, this person has ridden in a Lamborghini sports car.
Who could this be? Well, drum roll, please.
Hi, it's Mrs. Corsi. I'm a mystery teacher. I've been to 39 of the 50 states. My favorite state by far is Hawaii, but San Diego and California is not far behind. And I also rode in a Lamborghini, and it was probably one of the coolest things I've ever done. It was kind of a combination of taking off in an airplane and going down on a roller coaster. So it was a really cool experience.
Thanks for sharing, Mrs. Corsi, and thanks for joining us on the show. Today's game is Fast Stack.
All right, here's how Fast Stack works. We have all these red cups and one blue cup. When we go, we're gonna try to move the blue cup to the top, then the red cup to the top, red cup to the top, until the blue cup shows up at the bottom again, from the bottom to the top. First one to get the blue cup back to the bottom, win. All right, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, bottom to the top. Ready, set, go.
Last time we blew top to bottom.
I think we did.
This is significantly different. I just haven't missed it. Oh man. Oh, halfway.
Oh no! You're getting the flow and then you start to
What was there? Did you get it or did I get it?
I don't know. I think you have to go back to the replay.
All right, let's
look at the replay.
Yes.
Yeah. Two more.
All right, after looking at the instant replay, Mrs. Corsi has won. Congratulations, Mrs. Corsi, on winning Fast Stack.
You know, having guests on the show is so much fun, and we're so thankful for the people who have been willing to come visit us here on The Monday Show.
Absolutely. With the new year coming, we're going to need even more guests. Sullen teachers and staff, we need you.
If you would like to join us on the show, let us know, and we'd love to have you.
Well, that wraps things up for 2020. We look forward to seeing you in person in the new year. Until then, this is Mr. Shellhoff.
And Mr. McBride, wishing you a Merry Christmas
and a Happy New Year. See you next year on
The Monday Show.
My wish come true.